yellow squash soup in the Deluxe cooking blender. Start with 3 yellow squash, chopped. Then add some corn. I use the fluted cake pan and our kernel cutter to catch all the kernels. This makes it so easy. 1 green onion, white part only, and a few cloves of garlic. You can use the garlic peeler to keep the smell of garlic off your hands. Coriander and salt. Add it all to the blender and hit the soup setting. When it's done, add 1/4 cup of heavy cream. Top with Parmesan, green onions, and black pepper. Enjoy!